Guys, move away, move away! Yeah, marketplace. Yes, yes, we need help.
We call it the ABC. A. What do you consider a suspicious article? Maybe it's left unattended for a long time. B. Behavior. If you see someone just place and parcel articles in a crowded area and suddenly leave the area, that's not usual. So what's C? Point cars or vehicle. If you see this car being driven around in an area repeatedly on different occasions, this could be cars driving around to do observation of a sensitive areas, okay, of where you are staying. In a terrorist attack, the first thing we should recommend you all to do is to run. So if you can't run, the next best thing to do is to hide, find cover, stay away from the site of gunfire. Tell, we want you to call the police when it's safe to do so. You can call 999, or if you can't talk, you SMS to us. There's an application to shoot a picture, give some brief description, send to the police.
Okay, first, what you need to do is press. So if you use something like towel, shirt, something that is absorbent, press on the wound is to apply direct and apply direct pressure on it. When I say tie, it's really very tight. Prepare?
Okay.
All right. You have to make it as tight as possible. When the blood has stopped, you have to note down the timing for us to know around what time you guys tie so that we can inform the trauma surgeons or the medical officers who are in charge.
I saw somebody, not very good.
And I think it's, there's some problem here in the ninth floor. He just left the back and left.
Yeah.
He just left the back and left.
Yeah,
get the board on. Guys, move away, move away!
Hey, move!
Mama!
Hey. Hey, are you okay, bro?
Yes,
cool. Yeah, we're in market, yeah.
Yeah, marketplace, yes, yes, we need help. Yeah, there's a bomb blast happening. Yeah. I saw a man in a yellow shirt. Yeah, yeah.
Are you okay, Lala?
Yes. Bro, come.
It's okay.
Oh,
okay. Oh, okay. 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 Okay.
I felt the family has done well. For Mr. Anand, he's very alert. He spotted the suspicious character quite early and he started filming. For this case, they can't really run because of the obstacle around. So the next best thing they did was to hide behind the table, and they helped people to move away from the dangerous scene. When they spotted the abandoned article, okay, he did alert the rest of the member of public to move away from it. It's the right thing to do. In general, I felt the whole family has really done well and apply our technique quite successfully.
Thank you.
For our press tie tail, you guys did a really, really good job. You guys use common household items to apply press tie, and you really will tell the timing itself by noting the time itself, and also to evacuate the casualty to the safer spot itself. Very well done.
In the morning, we realized that everybody has a responsibility. In fact, it was as simple as ABC. I think we learned so much. And we understood that we should be aware of all these things.
Our normal reaction to if there's a bomb blast or anything, we would normally run away from it. That would be our first thought. But we can run and hide, and once you think you're safe, once you are safe, then you can go and help others.
Even though it's mock-up, I think we got a little carried away, being a very dramatic family we are. I saw a swiftness in my daughter, and I think all teenagers should learn this. Just taking care of people.
I'm very glad to learn about this improvised first aid skill. It's just as simple as when somebody is bleeding, just take a cotton or something, a towel or something, and press it to stop the bleeding.
I will strongly encourage my friends to be prepared for any emergencies like this because we never know what would happen.